as I said, as a country, no, you're very concerned about your sovereignty, about your peace and stability. And so, sir, your mark point, sir, Ghana, obia beba be to your mind, obia beba be compromise your peace and stability. Obiani or my best signing agreement, our agreement, you know, will not be in our national interest. Agreement, over to me, I import it, be our open into our country. Your authorities trying to me inspect it. At the time, chemical weapons, nuclear weapons, are being, as it were, talked about all over the place. Here, Cassis is here in Europe. Yakwako using chemical weapons for Britain. Russia is in trouble and virtually being isolated by the world. Here, Cassis is here. The latest UN report on Syria, I confirm it, sir. Chemical weapons are being used in Syria. And despite the international laws and all of that, you know, countries are having access to these chemical weapons and are using them. And then Ghana, instead, say, you better to your home for no. I protect your honor. We are rather signing agreements and giving unfettered access to our territory for all kinds of materials to be brought in our country without even inspection. Agreement are a year in perpetuity. A committee, all the political parties who can potentially form a government. And yet, this government did not find it necessary to at least sit with all the political stakeholders and open up, have a discussion, invite all the experts, your generals, former generals, your CDS, and all of that. Now, your internacy, now experts, and share agreement. We share agreement where you are. American soldiers, omo bibia ombe ye omo kun obi o omo pra obi o omo se wodan a Ghana mra and ka omo ete this agreement is the worst agreement that Ghana has ever entered to in the entire history of our country. It's a betrayal of the people and yet bibia we can live with. And this is not about anti-America. Ebia ka se oh ebia President Trump ayeye say ye ye shit hole. And now President Trump deported Ghana for all Cheney Omo in the dehumanizing conditions. Entian opposite agreement with there be agreement we know. Anka every China or Russia or Cuba or Afghanistan or Nigeria. Yeah, opposite.